surrounding God. A group of aliens came to the village of my family and killed them without reason. When I was about to suffer the same fate, a group of Asmodeans saved me. I was very young, so the guy Bakita left me with a mercenary group. Gradually, I was growing and doing more important quests. One day, we came to Snowing Arca. We had a torch battle with Mouse and his group. All my friends died. Even my own life was in danger. There, I discovered that Ernest and Asmodian have an enemy in common, the Balaur, who wanted to destroy the world of Atreya. But thanks to this battle, I proved myself to be worthy of being called Daiva and began my ascension. Revenge!